after that investigation if we had had confidence that the president clearly did not commit a crime, we would have said so. We did not, however, make a determination as to whether the president did commit a crime. The special counsel's office is part of the Department of Justice, and by regulation, it was bound by that department policy. Charging the president with a crime was therefore not an option we could consider.
We're legislating, we're investigating, and we are litigating. And we're going to, as we go down the path, make a decision based on the strongest possible case to get the best results for the American people. I think that, you know, everybody wants justice. Everybody wants the president to be held accountable in the most serious way. And everybody believes, I mean, I'm talking on the Democratic side, that no one is above the law.
Pilots concerned are, one, there have been near mid-air collisions, there's a safety issue, but two, there is a vital national security issue, which is that our sovereignty is being violated by vehicles of unknown origin.